What's up YouTube, LakeSideGame here, coming at you with another one. Today's episode, we are going to traverse into this little place. That was cool. Hopefully it's as big as the Stormveil Castle. But that place was fucking huge. Academy Gate. What kind of enemies will encounter here? Lucaria. I hear things. Oh, what is it? Oh shit. Oh, come on, man. That's so bullshit, bro. All they do is just stand there with their fucking magic in their hand, bro. Bro. Oh my god. Bro, that was so dumb, man. Oh wow, they're actually fucking right this time. Jeez. Runark. Oh great. Already wasting up half my fucking pots here. I need a summon. What's my weapon at? I need a sombering 6. I don't think I even have a sombering 6. 8. I need 6 and 7. Should always look on the ceilings to make sure there's nothing here. What'd you drop? Kako, Glimstone. Lily of Grace right there. It's summoning pool now functional. I wonder what the boss is gonna be like here. Sure, it's gonna use fucking magic, bro. I hate magic so far in this game. Anything here? No. Oh, wow. Cox. Really? What about my FP? Holy cow. Oh, fuck off. Well, how many arrows does this guy shoot, bro? God damn it. God. Oh my God. I'm dead. All for that for mushroom, bro? Bro, like, my dogs, man. Jeez Louise, bro. I'm literally out of all flasks, except for my wondrous flask. That just leads there. fuck do I get back up now, though? It's heavy. Wow, I'm still got like a medium roll with that shit on. Yeah, even with all this shit on, bro, I still got a medium roll. Fuck, I'm gonna use that shit, bro. It's not even that good. I wanna use this after, bro. Let's just use this armor for now, see what happens. Oh my god, where did they come from, man? Oh, and I got a shield. Cool. What? Really? I rolled out of that. No way. Oh, nice. For your mage boys out there. Use that shit. I am going to die. No healing items. I have nothing whatsoever. Look at these jackasses coming here. See, I gotta do before I die. Need some health back, so watch this. What? I thought it back attacked a fool. Hm. Crystal dart. Ah, thank the Lord. Now I can heal up. Oh, great, more mages. Let's see if we can sneak up on them. Ah! Yeah, let's try that again. Oh, I didn't like that. This guy's double size, bro. Get the four. Good, it was ambush, isn't it? Ooh, nice, bro. They're finally giving us some good advice for hidden pass, bro. Man, I need sombering smithing stone 5 or 6, I mean. Nice. I think it looks cooler like that. Get out of here. Bro, I hate magic users, bro. It's so unfair. Look at them, they're just fucking spraying their magic, man. Oh my god. Whoa. Right by me. Bro, like, it's literally cannot do anything, man. That's so dumb. Oh my lord. Living little jar shard. Rob meat dumpling. Sorcerers. I need to get my mind up a lot after health is at 25. So it's a shortcut. Ritual pot. Get out of here, boy. It's probably a sub boss, for sure. Oh, great. Oh, great. Oh, great. Ooh. Nice memory stone. That got my heart pumping. Holy shit, that was fucking. Whew. Got the blood flowing for sure. So close. I'm gonna low 25, then I'm gonna start putting into mind. Where is it? Nice. Still can't respect, so I could take out a strength and put it into mind and endurance. This guy said Fortnite. This is where the real fun begins. fuck do I go now? Radagon icon. Nice. Guess I don't know what the icon is. Yeah, I don't know where that fucking thing is. Let's go to the other side. Maybe there's something there. No shit. Crystal bird. Crystal bird. Let's see. Lime. What jackasses? At least two of them are right in this place. So we'll go from there. Oh my lord. Like, my attacks are so slow with this fucking thing, bro. Go back up to this item. I'll attack the guy straight ahead for next time. I already know the main boss is gonna be a bitch and a half. Or hurt somebody else. Thought it'd be something more better. Wants me to jump from all I'm gonna die. Fuck these little crackpots. God, crabs. Nice. Oh my god, it's those things from the fucking cutscenes. Oh shit, it's about to go down there. Bro, it's coming. Oh my god. Oh, he didn't see me. Nice. Got the golden seed. The crabs. Come on. Oh my god. Oh my god, another crab, bro. I have no clue where to go. Run for your life! Yeah, sure. Oh, I see where to go. Did not want to fight that thing. It looks ugly. Oh my god. It's okay, I'll get my souls back. Let me my ruins. Watch it be another one. Boom. Yep, as I thought. Just the dart. Oh great, that's a boss battle for sure. Fuck, does this lead now? Great, I don't know what to do. Be a loser? Oh. No! Really, really, really. Wow. That was so BS. God, I gotta go all the way fucking back again, man. So stupid. Why they meant guard. Oh, nice. Nice. All 15 intelligence. Liars, pants is on fire. Nice. Oh, nice. Probably for like magic weapons and shit. But I think we'll. Hopefully find a bonfire soon. bonfire him, you know? Oh, this is what you do. Ah, that's what you do. You come up there and you come up here. Nice. Hopefully you find a grace soon, but I gotta go back over there. But I think I'm gonna end the episode just now. Ah, this leads to that shortcut. Nice. Roly-poly over there. Nice. Anytime you can see a jump on something, you always do. Oh, this is the guy, bro, with the fucking crazy bow action, bow arm action there. Like, there's so many different paths to go to, and you don't know which one to fucking choose ever. Great, these little fuckers. Oh my lord. Oh my god! Bro, this guy's crazy, bro. Meteor bolts. Oh, I see. Oh my god, they fucking tricked me. That was BS. But anyways, we'll finish exploring the rest of this area in the next episode and tackle up the boss, and hopefully we don't have another rage fest at another boss. But thank you guys for tuning in. Lakeside Gamer. Out of here.